Yeah, let's go. Lovely Verbals, today we're going to play the game Road 96, Mile Zero. And no, it's not a new game. Yes, it is a new game, but it's not a DLC. That's what I wanted to say. It's a prequel to the game Road 96. And I remember I enjoyed playing the main game a lot. And I hope this is going to be also kind of reaching the same level. We'll see. Developed by Digix Art, and also published by them, also by Ravenscourt. On Steam, there's a small text, and it's saying, "The prequel to Road 96, play Zoe and Kaito where it all started. Challenge your beliefs. The text are adventure, choices matter, and action." The reviews so far are mostly positive. It's not much. I don't know if that was a shadow drop. I have no idea. But we'll see. I'm gonna start the game now. Press any button. Quickly going into the settings, but I did this yesterday and I hope it didn't change anything. Everything is on high, should be all right. No, it didn't change. Perfect. All right, let's start replay, right? I never did this, so yeah, let's start a new game. Zoe and Kaito. Oh, I remember Sonia.
I'm here in White Sands, Petria's most luxurious community, where in the upcoming days, President Tyrak is set to make a big announcement from Presidential Park. Will it be to announce his candidacy for the upcoming election? And will the Black Brigades, the same terrorist group responsible for the attack at the wall in 86, try to interfere? Cowards.
You'll just have to tune in here to GNN to find out.
What's that? Oh my! I've just received word that a large sandstorm is set to hit White Sands in only a few days as well. If you recall, the last sandstorm to hit White Sands, Sandstorm Colton, caused extensive damage. But don't worry. Authorities have confirmed all precautions will be taken to assure nothing like that occurs again. White Sands, what a truly wonderful place to live. And I would know, like President Tyrak himself, I'm a resident too. And that has been your Sonia show.
Total BS.
Okay. Total BS. Vanessa wants to pay someone to get a new avatar and don't want to use my... No, that's not true. No, but maybe in the future we can get a 3D avatar and we'll see. But the thing is, they are like, I don't know, it's starting with 1,500 euro. I don't have the money for this right now. No, I guess I should consider ordering them online, otherwise I'll never get them. I think so as well. I think so as well. We still have to play Police Simulator sometime. Yeah, I would like to try this game. I would like to. But you need to teach me. And then we need to play with Odelia as well. I still need to install the game. Border Police Simulator, look. Wait, is that a thing? Oh, I had no idea. It came out a few weeks ago. Okay. Interesting. I never heard of this game. Sounds like a Germany-Denmark border simulator. Fire. Oh, okay. Okay, this game is so different. Yeah. This game is so different compared to the other. Were you guys ever driving a skateboard, longboard? Oh, the perspective is messing up my brain. Oh, never mind. What's this? Oh! We good? The wrong game? No, no, no. It's this. It's not the wrong game. You can't get anything under 1,000. Yeah, yeah, I know. It's so much work. an artist should be definitely appreciated, but I don't have the money for that. What is this perspective? What? Ah. Oh, what? Get away, tentacle! Oi! I hate tentacles! This is just Temple Run? You should never play Temple Run, but it's looking like that, right? Oh! Da 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 ba ba da ba da ba 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 bum 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 bum. Down da da. Oops! Da 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 da. Da 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 da. Bella ciao, bella ciao, ciao ciao. Wasn't there a Netflix show with the... Oh, there was a Netflix show with a... well, what was it called? I don't know what to do here. The guys with the red suits? Oh, I need to fly like this. What's happening? No, they were robbing a bank. It's a Spanish TV show. It was actually pretty good. Trombone Champion. Also a good game. I once skateboarded. I felt badly because I could not break and then never... Oh no! Oh no, somebody had to tell you how to do this. Actually, I've skateboarded a lot, but I longboarded way, way more. I'm still longboarding, actually. I love my board. I put so much money into my longboard. And I've got different kind of stickers from different events. Some really good memories. Contraband Police looked funny, to be honest. You should link it then into the suggestion channel so I can check it out. Of course, with the daily, maybe also with new. I don't think he has the game. I'm not even sure he would enjoy that game. House of Skelters. Casa del Papel, I think it was called. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Money Heist. Was it called Money Heist in English? I had no idea it was called House des Geldes. I think Casa del Papel is the right one. Thank you, Jan. Thank you so much. Our score is not looking nice. But it was the first time. Do you want to beat your score? Nah. Let's continue the story. I want to see what this game is about. It's looking like it could be a short game as well. We'll see. Bike and Rollerblade when I was young. Oh, yes, of course. Of course. I'm still having my rollerblades. And I've got, I love doing ice ski as well. It's super fun. KNZ's Hideout, May the 1st. Oh, that's going to be very soon here as well, huh? Press any key. Zoe.
Didn't we say you were going to stop playing that thing?
Oops, guess I forgot. Sorry.
Certainty. Thinking about Aya again? Your dog die or something?
Wow.
I would never say that. I'm gonna say thinking about Aya again.
And pre-White Sands, you know? Seriously crazy all that's happened in 2 years.
I know, we became friends. You think about Aya a lot. What's this here? That's Colton City in the distance. I've never been myself, but Kaito and his parents used to live there. Da, 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 da. You're never too young to dream big. The story of Route 96 always reminds me a bit of the story of Trump. It's kind of crazy what happened. It was yesterday, right? Crazy. Super Skate 1996. Oh, wow. It's 1996. I know, we became friends.
We became best friends. As unlikely as that is.
I felt bad for you. Hey, we are, aren't we?
And I felt bad for you. See, it's just Aya. I mean, she was my best friend. Before you, anyway. All the drilling, the pollution, it took her so quick, man. I barely had the chance to say goodbye. She's never coming back, you know? Never again. She's gone.
I'm really sorry, Kaito. Team heals all wounds. Time heals all wounds. It's definitely taking some time. You've got some bad and some good days. The gate on the dialogue is very noticeable. I was thinking what she meant with this. I was looking at this one, like, is he meaning the fence? But now I know it's about the sound quality. Oh no, Des, ears are bleeding. Cut is kind of key, not gonna lie. Yeah. Watch the speech of Jump. This man can only blame others. Holy mo- actually, didn't see the speech, no. I was only reading some newspapers today and I saw that he got arrested. But I think it's not changing the option. He could be another, he could get president one more time. It doesn't change anything about that. I'm gonna make the game a bit louder, I think. Just a bit. Oh, this is our hideout. Okay. I'm really sorry, Kaito. I'm gonna say that, but I wanted to see this again. There are a lot of statues of President Tyrek in White Sands, but this one has to be the craziest. This is ridiculous. Why would you spend so much money on a statue that's ridiculous? Insane.
Effing cancer. Effing petrine oil. Anyway, thanks for listening. I forgive you for blasting my eardrums.
I'm heavy tier in that, Kay. Hey, I'm an artist, man.
Yeah, I don't know about that. Yeah, I guess we all got our demons, huh?
To remind the people who's boss, this is so disgusting. So much. I can only see the money waste instead of, I don't know, building a school. I can't even imagine how much would this cost in real life. It's stupid. It's only stupid. Nope, no demons here, Kaito. I don't want to talk about that.
See, you were at the wall in 86.
Who needs schools? Who needs education, huh?
So messed up. You need to talk to somebody before all that eats you up inside.
Oh, it's the Black Brigade's fault. Yeah, well, maybe you're right. I'm gonna blame others for that. I'm losing certainty here.
That's what Jen and Sonia Sanchez say.
Interesting. Oh, because it's the truth. What's the point exactly?
Nothing. Forget about it.
Huh. I felt like I'm getting a panic attack soon.
Attention citizens. Works are ongoing in the residence.
Hey.
Okay.
Sounds like they're setting up the park stage. Probably for something lame like a little Tyrex concert.
Where would President Tyrek? He looks like a devil. Keep Patria safe. Yeah, I remember the story a bit. Oh, the mouse is... Oh, no, the mouse is fine. Is the Liberty Statue seems like a good idea? I mean, the Liberty Statue, that was a gift. But this one is not looking like a gift. It's looking like a dictator. Some kind of a dictator, right? Kaito brings 2x4s to the hideout. Says it's for some kind of construction project. Dude must be bored. Well, it's nice if you can do something like that. What are these pictures? White Sands. Some kind of goat on the left side. Uh-huh. I guess that's also Tyrek. We abolished child labor and missed the small hands for the work in the mines. And what? Those thankless kids do play Minecraft all day. Oh my god! Sounding, that's horrible. I bet there are people thinking like that. What is this place here? Okay, am I gonna die? Okay, I don't want to go there. I need to change something with the mouse settings though. The sense is super low this time. Okay. Oh, this is a bit better, I think. Oh no, the head bopping is here. I hate head boppings. Seems like a cozy corner. A little napping spot should be urge arise. To be honest, I prefer my bed, as messy as it is. Understandable. So what are we gonna do here? An arcade machine? Maybe. Don't you want a big bronze... No, please. I don't want to have that. There's nothing to cherish about, first of all. And the second is, that would be huge money waste. I will never understand that. Nah. Wait, who are they again? I don't like them anymore. The little Tyrex. What a joke.
Yeah, right. You can't fool me, Z. Probably got their posters somewhere in your room. Weren't you gonna go to a concert of theirs once with your dad?
I was 14, but he cancelled. Please don't remind me.
That sucks. But he is a busy man. I mean, he's the Minister of Oil.
Yeah. I guess so. You sound like him? I don't want to say that. Understood, we'll learn how to make status so I can make a big bronze music. No, don't!
I gotta go. I'm supposed to meet my mom at the square. See you later, Z.
It's so funny. Zoe's already such a short name, but we're shortening up even more. Z.
Sure, man. Catch you later.
So what can we do now? Can I play something? Take. Play. Okay, it's getting faster now. Whee! You should never play it on an arcade machine like this, or does the pinball count? Never played on a screen like this. Did you ever do this, guys? It's not getting harder. Did I jinx it now? Can't read the chat. No. Oh, okay, never mind. I'm not that good in a video game. Okay, I think it's happening now. I feel like Hypnotoad. Ah! Oh, wait! That's gonna be for the rest of the stream. 3 hours. Okay. Oh, okay, I lost the life! She... Ah, oh, I see what she did there. She can't see us now. It's okay. I'm gonna fail one more time. Pinball is mechanic. Yeah, I would also say it's not counting. But hey, almost did 10k. Final score. Maybe there's an achievement for 10k. Damn it. Arslan Elbar. Aya's memory. Wish you were here. Miss you. Nice. It's my tape now. So what did I miss? A Google Dino Wipe? Is that a mini game? I think so. No. Where's my friend though? Should I go down here now? Take. Sticker of Kaito and Aya. Item required. Oh, there he is. Was an amusement park with arcade machines once. Me and a friend of mine played Pac-Man there. Oh, nice. Yeah, I never did this.
Yeah, everything's fine.
Look, it won't be much longer now.
Unfortunately.
Just remember the deal.
It's the Chrome game with... I remember this one. It's actually quite funny. I was thinking about this one, but then I was not sure.
From me.
Can I go upstairs again? Oh no. Well, I think I missed something then. What are you hiding from me? So we've got three places to go.
To protect our nation, all citizens, workers, and residents must work together. Thank you.
What if we're not doing this? Probably gonna get trouble. Okay, I need to do something with my sense again. I'm not sure if this is changing anything. What's gonna happen here? Go to Tyrek Square? Oh, those are decisions. What is this place called? Presidential Park, and this is Oasis Villas. Let's go there first. This rebel talks.
Dear residents and workers, it is time for our national anthem.
Birds are the best. Birds are just the best. Oasis Villas. Oh, this is looking nice.
Oasis Villas. Home sweet home.
Home sweet home. Before we are starting this chapter, I forgot to grab some water. So I'm gonna be right back, yeah? 2 minutes. Hello, I'm back again. I got water. I'm sorry. I had to fill up the whole bottle again. Where were we? We were in this new area here, and I'm gonna do this and that. Sasu boy. He is. Wait, is he scratching himself? Sasu, I could give you the scratch heaven with my fingers. But he doesn't want to. Makes me so sad. I want to scratch this little head. Yeah, he's scratching himself. Look at that. Shame on you, Zazo. Just like, what was it? It was, I think, the Jungle Book. There was a bear who was also scratching himself with the help of a tree, right? I yearned for apples and I'm happy now. Oh, God. Enjoy your apples, please. Enjoy them.
Attention. National anthem time has begun.
What the hell? So disgusting.
Wait.
Whoa there. Colton Tyrak, 10 years old, but 1,000 years wise.
Thank you, Thug. Hi, Babuva. Hello, hello. How are you? How's it going? I should leave then. What's up?
Ooh, yeah.
Why are you looking so mad?
Colton would prefer you didn't actually talk to him. Thanks.
I guess I'm leaving.
Colton has spoken.
Yes, Colton.
You may stay if.
What is this badge? 3-star. If what?
If you give me a push that is both firm and gentle.
Colton would like you.
This kid is already making me so insanely aggressive. Do you have to? No, thank you.
I'm afraid you don't understand. You have to.
Okay, you mother chucker. There are like two people around you. Nobody's pushing you. Here, I'm gonna push him so hard that he's gonna fall down. Looks like a schnitzel. Yeah, somebody who's very spoiled.
Your father sees all, Colton.
Is this what it's like to be a bird, Frank?
That's precisely what it's like.
Oh, he's falling down. What is he doing? What the hell? Colton, mother trucker, goodbye. Oh no, we're gonna get screwed. Oh, never mind.
I
don't like this kid.
Over here.
Use? Can I use this alone? Oh wait, this is a balancing one. Nice.
Yeah.
Yeah. So what's this here? Some newspapers. Can I read that? The smart Gant. Two mad robberies missed their booty again. What? What am I? I'm sorry. What am I reading here? Search. There is a letter. An announcement for a person who has gone missing. There are rumors these people are ending up in prison. Or worse. Oh God. What? Was about to say, how is this? Okay, never mind. How is this possible? Ghost swing. What else do we have here? There's a station? No. Oh, I can also go down here. Another studio I can. I would like to destroy it. Fix or tear. Glory to Patria. The land of peace. Yeah. Rip. This choice has an impact. I don't care. I'm a rebel today. Yet another tasteful representation of a great leader. Thank you guys. I'm sorry for sneezing. Same kind of letter. TireCare is the only health insurance available in the country. Everyone in White Sands benefits from it. I'm gonna tag it. You clown. Fake people. So much propaganda here. Oh. Wait, where is it? On the other side? Mini golf, it's fun when there's nothing else to do. I like mini golf, it's nice. Receive plus 6 Maicha. Oh, thank you, master. Can also destroy those. See something, say something. The same. Pick lock, I don't think I have that. Oh, wait, I have it? Huh. What can I do here? A bouncing ball has been added to your hideout. Some collectibles, I guess. Can I always pick pick lock it? Not pick pock. See something? Say nothing. Same here. I'm gonna be such a bad person, I think.
What is Madame Zoe doing?
Wait, who's talking to me? What? I'm not doing anything. I'm a rebel.
Madame Zoe going through the trash? How strange.
I don't care. I got a tape. You don't have a tape. The little Tyrex party hunts. Uh-huh. What else? Nope, nothing here. Let's go back. Some people call this vandalism. I call it trolling the government. I mean, it's still vandalism, but this government doesn't seem to be nice. Is Sonia living here? Yeah, it's her. Sonia's limo. I heard she has a TV inside and enormous remote controls. And Sonia was talking like this the whole time. I mean, that's my best impression I get. Grab the letter. What's that? I think this might be hate mail. Some people need to get a life. Diana, thank you.
Field of Gimme and Wine Time.
Thank you so, so much for the prime. Thank you very much for the 28 month. I appreciate it. Good evening to you. Welcome, welcome. Hope you're doing well. Thank you so much. Good meet Sonia. I'm her biggest fan. I know you like her. How is gluing posters on a wall not vandalism, though? Not? I mean, in my city, they would say that's vandalism. You should not just put your stuff on walls. But I think it's the tagging is the problem here. Man, look at this drawing. Looks like something my 10-year-old neighbor, Earl Carlton, would do. But it's signed A. Blah, blah, blah. Grab another one. Nope. Due to death threat to Sonia that reeks of cigarettes. Watch your back, Sonia. Okay, that's creepy. What the hell? And this one? A complaint letter signed by my dad about Sonia's parties. He's just jealous. He's never been invited. No one wants to party with the Minister of Oil. The Minister of Oil? Okay, now just repeating. Okay, that's definitely creepy. I don't think Sonic, we're gonna see Sonia here. I don't think she's gonna allow that. Even though you're her biggest fan. I want to destroy this. I can't. Is that her pool? Sonia's pool. People say it's full of champagne. One night, Kay and I drank from it to see. Let me tell you, that's the worst champagne I've ever had. Ew! Ew, but it's a very big pool. I bet she's not even using it. I'm not sure if those are apples. Probably. Only one more day of work. I got a week of vacation. That's so nice. Do you have any plans for Easter? Someone sprayed something in a wall and I had to laugh instead of judge. Judge? Oh, yeah. Those prayers with typos happen sometimes.
Are we almost ready?
No,
almost ready,
I need to look around because I'm curious. Fan letter that says, "Dear S, you are the sun to my universe, the jelly to my jelly-filled donut. What is this message? Your secret admirer. The jelly to my jelly-filled donut? What in the world? Pervert." With the family going to uni to look at it and stuff. Oh, nice. Sounds like a plan.
Anyway, we just can't be too careful these days. Their numbers are growing.
No, sir. We cannot. The threat is real.
What's going on here? Who's this guy, Dad? Oh, that's my dad. What threat?
Zoe, this is Adam. He's your new
Don't
buddy.
Judge my poem. Sonny, you would never write that. What?
You heard me, young lady.
Is this really necessary? I don't want a bodyguard.
Yes, it is. We need to protect you from those who wish you or me harm.
The Black Brigades. Sonny has crazy fans.
Precisely. The Black Brigades.
I hadn't thought about that. I'm not afraid of them, Dad.
After what they did in 86, you should be, Zoe. You should be deathly afraid.
I'm not.
We'll start immediately. I told them your friend Kaito is not to enter our home.
Why can't Kaito come in? Fine, I won't invite him. No.
I don't know him, nor his parents, Zoe.
But I know him.
They come from Colton City. Now, I'd like to have another word with Adam. Alone, please.
Yes, of course, father, sir. Sheesh, I'm going.
Don't let
I'll probably never say that.
You understand me?
Of course, sir.
I'm not going, though. I'm still listening. But I guess the conversation is over now. My dad's governmental car. Definitely not as flashy as Sonia's limo, but he does have a telephone inside. Which was definitely a thing back then, I think. I think that's a reference to the Mercedes cars, right? So we can see Kaido again. Nah, I think we're gonna see him. Definitely Mercedes. I think so as well. Like one of those old ones. Alright. And who's cleaning the car? Larry, my dad's driver. When I was younger, he was always giving me candy. Man, kinda miss those days. He's not doing this anymore. Not little. Is this our pool? My swimming pool. I don't use it much these days now that I'm not a kid. Dude, if you have a pool like this, I would use it so often. What the hell? I was never swimming in a pool like this. Rich kids. Glory to Petria. No. Socks. Tear. Rip. Wait, paint over the cracked wall, tech to throw shade in on government, take something that's not political. There you go. Oh, I'm gonna get arrested soon. I need a pool, not gonna lie. I think it's lots of work for the maintenance, but I would like to try it at least. There are some, I mean, you don't need a pool, but if you have some money, you can also make your garden to a natural kind of pool with a pond. And I saw some ponds which are kind of self-cleaning, but you need to have different layers. Of course, you can't heat up the pond. That's the downside, but it's more natural. And you don't need to put some materials inside. I saw some really nice stuff on YouTube about that. Super nice. I think my uncle has one of these. At least it looks very similar. I haven't seen those cars for a long, long time, actually. I can't remember when it was the last time, but I'm also not paying attention to cars that much. Our national flag. Honestly, I think I could have done a better job blindfolded.
Hey, Z.
Oh, hi. Oh, Pan, look at that. Of course we're going to see him again. Steve, how's my favorite palace guard? Kaido, what are you doing here?
Hi, Madam Zoe. I hear you have a new bodyguard.
Yeah, I guess I do. I know it's awful.
Came by here earlier. Introduced himself. Cool dude. We made plans to go bowling. Madam Zoe, remember when you used to babysit Colton?
Wait. You babysat Colton? Really?
I guess so. The pay was bad, but yes. You seem like amazed.
Good thing you had that toy as a reference. Would have been lost in the palace otherwise.
You kind of lost me, Steve. I never had toys.
You know, that very detailed palace toy that Tyrek gifted to all Oasis Villa residents.
That toy? Ah, right. Okay, maybe we should go. The palace toy? You were 16, bro. It doesn't matter. You want to see the palace toy?
Yeah, let's do this. Later, Steve.
Later, Kaido.
Are we going to do this now? But wait a second. I need to look around. Maybe I missed something here. It's the same car, right? The same model. Damn, I am one of the rich kids. This is still swimming, but swinging, not swimming.
Hold up. You're dead. If he sees me, we're both in trouble. Wait. Who's the dude with the mustache?
That's my bedroom up there, okay. I don't know. Oh, no. That was my new bodyguard. Barsh. I don't want to talk about it.
What?
Anyway, yeah.
How are we going to get past them?
Time for a little Zoe magic. We're going to sneak, I guess.
Godspeed, Z.
I don't know how. Maybe behind the house. Oh, wait. Did I search here? It worked. I could use this. Trash can. Money. Nice. I'm such a rebel.
Did you really just follow me over here? Dude.
What do you mean?
I need you to distract your dad, see? Remember?
Yeah, I'll do it now. Good night, dear Pansley. Well. Hi, Dad. I'm just distracting you a bit. What? Mind if I have a word?
What is it now?
Remind me why Kaito can't come in. Do you have to go into work today?
Zoe, I have responsibilities to this country. You know that.
Responsibilities. Absolutely, sir.
What kind? This is super interesting. Look at him sneaking around.
Oil has many.
Oh, I believe it, sir.
I suppose I like to think of myself as a conduit. Between the president and the people of this fine nation.
You're an excellent conduit, sir.
A conduit? Great. Another thing. Actually, I think we're all done. No, remind you, why Kaito can't go? What are you? Why are you waving at me, Kaito?
We've been over this. You're my daughter. As such, you ought to be careful.
Oh, maybe he's waving, so we're done.
You associate with. I don't know this Kaito, nor his parents for that matter.
Oh, okay. Interesting, but I get around, Dad.
As you can see, Adam, my daughter can sometimes be
Yeah.
I can see that, sir. Very peculiar indeed.
Oh, I found something else, right? Oh no, that was some next love letter here. I made 29 steps a day. Oh, that's not much. But you need to get some rest. You definitely need to get some rest there. The coast is clear. Go. Waiting for invite.
You are, Madam Zoe.
Hi, Haven.
Ah! Oh, sorry.
What?
I'm Adam. Your dad hired me to be your new bodyguard.
Well, there's a little typo here. What are you talking about? I don't need a bodyguard.
Your dad. I mean, Minister Muller thinks otherwise. A lot of whack jobs out there.
Good night, Darian. Sleep well and tired. Whack jobs. You mean like you? Really? I don't need a bodyguard.
You need to talk to your father about that. Think of me as your bodyguard.
How should I think of you then? I don't like where this is going.
Think of me as your slightly older friend with a mustache.
What's happening? You're kind of strange, huh? Older friend, that's so creepy.
I hear that a lot. Yeah.
Adam, another word.
Oh, I guess I gotta go. But stay right here, okay? Because you and I have some serious hanging to do.
Got those eyes. Well, luckily we have this planned here.
I can't believe you have a bodyguard now. The door's locked. Got the key?
Hopefully, I'm not sure. Hopefully. I guess so. I'm just gonna break into my own room. Wow, that's my room? That's super nice looking. But a bit messy. Clothes everywhere. Oh my god.
Dang, dude. You should like turn to a life of crime.
Wow! What is this big room? I'm so jealous. Yeah, yeah. I know, I know. No, da, da. What else do we have? A picture of my mom? My mom and me. That was taken a while ago now. I miss her. Sometimes. Look at those sketches. And the burble. A bird flying away from a cage. So many things to look for. Okay, but I think we're almost done. I also want to have so much space. That's insane. That's for some dudes, just the whole apartment. Don't make fun of me, man. For you, nothing but the best.
Yeah. So, this toy Tyra gave you.
Could be in a box somewhere. Dude, why are you so interested?
I don't know. I guess I like novelties.
Do I need to find this now in a box? I already looked around.
What the? I knew it! You do have posters of the little Tyrax.
I got them everywhere! Please don't tell me who went. Ha! Hey, who put that there? Enjoying this, huh? They ride catchy tunes, man.
No, they don't.
So of course they do. What are we listening to right now? Oh!
Dang, we need to go. Adam Zoe, your door was locked. Adam Zoe, we were gonna hang!
No, creep. I think it's time for a bit of skateboarding. No, no, da, 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 da. Wait, I know the song. Okay, time to mute the water. Ouch! The offspring, indeed. Dude, it's so fast! Good luck getting this one. It's not gonna happen anyway. Oh, Sonya! Stop talking to me! Oh, that was close!
Someone say,
that a guitar? It's looking like that. No! Dude! I did the same mistake again! So close, though. In your face? I'm pretty sure I recognized that. A taxi driver guy who was in Road 96. Jared, that was his... Oh, damn, that's impressive. I couldn't remember him, no. But hey, I got rank A. A new high score, loser. Continue story. I love Offspring so much. I grew up on that shit. Offspring is pretty good, yeah. Good music. So I guess they are using different kind of tracks for these scenes, and not their own.
Wait, wait, wait! Mm-hmm. You locked that dude in the garage.
Is there no streamer mode? I actually didn't check out. I don't know. Maybe there was at the beginning. Now it's too late. Yeah. Is that so bad? My dad let him out. Was asking for it.
Hey,
ah,
Dad,
let's take this.
Minister Mueller is gonna be pissed.
Well, he's angry a lot. Yeah, at Adam, not me. He's probably also gonna be pissed at me.
What do you mean?
It's kind of who he is now. Know what? Forget about it.
This is about your mom, huh?
Yeah, it is actually.
She walked out a while ago now, Z.
And yet, the wound's still fresh.
Have you, you know, heard from her lately?
I got a postcard.
Well, that counts, I guess. If you ever want to talk about that, or 86, you know I'm here for you.
I appreciate it, Kay.
So, you know how I've been working on this little construction project?
Okay, yeah, if you say so.
Do you mind helping me with that? I could use a little manpower.
Yeah, dude, is your thing? nope. Nah, I want to help.
Building stuff together. Nice.
Yeah, I wanted to go here. The last scene, but... Yeah, I didn't do it, but I guess I didn't miss out anything. It just... Invisible wall. Oh, there's a hamburger, dude! Na, na, na. Yum, yum. what is this technological wonder? Private Mueller, awaiting orders, sir.
It doesn't look like it. It doesn't look like anything, really. But it's gonna be a ramp.
A ramp? A ramp for what?
Skating. I mean, we've got the dope couch, but otherwise, this place is pretty Spartan. I just need some help. I'll hand you some planks. Mind nailing them?
I do like hitting things.
You're scaring me again.
Whoops, my bad, man.
Yeah, well, the hammer's over there.
Gimme, gimme. Oh, yeah. Right.
Here we go. Think of it as therapy. Not that you need it.
Oh. Oh, this is cool. This is super nice. Bam, bam, bam. No.
Halfway there. Keep channeling your rage. Almost done. Keep going.
Did I miss something? Yeah, the one nail.
Okay, let's stop there. Wouldn't want your arm to fall off or anything.
I'm strong.
You're bad with a hammer, actually.
I imagine my enemy's face.
So scary. Well, that was fun. But I have something to do at the park, actually.
Something to do? Nice and awake?
Yeah, just gotta see my dad about something. Look, I'll see you later, all right?
Throw? Well, I can't throw. I think I need to get up finally alone. Kata's hiding something, I know it, but it's more fun when Kay's here. Maybe I should go. Oh, those are the tapes I've collected so far, right? I guess so. Can I make it a louder? Oh, it's radio.
Well, listeners, it appears our beloved president will make an announcement in the upcoming days. Will it have something to do with the upcoming election? You'll just have to tune in to see.
Now the music completely stopped. Whoopsie. No, 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 no. Oh. I think it's downstairs now. Where's the ball? I lost it. Wall rip. I lost it. And I will probably never gonna find it again. Alright, we went over there. I think we're gonna go to the presidential park this time. Hello, Goomba! I'm doing alright. What about yourself? Welcome to the stream. Thank you for asking. I wonder what that means. On the bottom right side, Zoe 18% and Kaito with 12%. My cat had kittens! Oh! How many? No, that's sweet. I remember when my rabbit had some babies. That was the best time of my life, to be honest. It was so nice just to watch them. Roman's bar? I don't think that's a Roman's bar. Nah.
Presidential Park. Kaito said the stage here was being set up for something.
Oh, the music changed. Tactus threw some shades on the government. What are you looking at, huh?
Are we a troublemaker now?
I am. Be people I can talk to. $1,000 reward, radio emitter.
The Tai Chi session is beginning in the park. Quiet, please.
Opening soon. Oh, look at my bar. I'm down. Interesting. Oh, you saw me? Oops. Next time I should pay more attention to that, huh? Oopsie. Okay, there are so many ways to go. Baby rabbits. Yeah, a couple of years ago. Wait, is there a camera somewhere? Don't take pictures. I'm innocent. You're doing the me thing, be romancing the girl. That's what you would do. Six, but one didn't make it, unfortunately. I'm sorry to hear. The good news is the rest are very healthy. Oh, I'm so glad about the rest, though. Five little healthy babies. I'm glad. It's gonna be so nice to watch them. So, so nice. Tio the White Sands workers reminds me that Kaito's dad works here, too. Ah, yes. The statue of the woman with a rake and her friend. A classic. So they're working here. Should I go this way? Private property. But there's a letter. A subscription list for Checkers Fan Club. Oh, right. Tyrex dog. Reserved for Checkers Fan Club. Well, looks nice, but I don't think we're gonna join them. Damn shitty camera. Caught me there. Think that's gonna be the stage?
Dad, I saw John.
Not here, Kaito.
Daw!
Sir?
It's the weed whacking. Last week, we were in the middle of a huge Tai Chi sesh.
Of course, sir. Won't happen again.
He seems like a hard-working man here. Everyone is working so hard, and I'm just ripping everything.
My posters, Madame Zoe.
I am... I don't tear any posters. I'm really sorry, poster man. You know who my father is? What the hell?
I have a name, Madam Zoe. It's Charles.
I'm sorry, Charles.
Well, thank you.
You could say again, I'm sorry, poster man.
Now, if you wouldn't mind, I have a job to do.
Yeah, I'm sorry. Can I rip this, though? See something, say something. I'll keep my eyes peeled. I feel so bad because that's literally his job here. What's the stage for?
You don't know? Tyrex making a big announcement in 3 days.
I heard about that, actually. What kind of announcement is this?
You didn't hear it from me, but I believe the big man's going to announce his candidacy. Imagine 10 more years with the T-Train as our president.
Talk about paradise on Earth. Maybe he'll, you know, lose?
Madam Zoe, please. What's your vibes? Man, I just hope the Black Brigades don't try anything.
I really hope they don't either. I'm not going to worry about it. And what would they try to do?
Well, you should. You know what they did in 86 better than most. These guys are monsters. Anyway, Ron up there and myself are hard at work. Gotta say, so far, it's gone surprisingly smooth.
I know, I want to go on stage and sing. Is that possible? I guess I'm not allowed to. I was thinking, what is this chicken noise? All right. What else? Oh, I think we need to talk to Kay's dad here. Nice to see you, Mr. Lin.
Madam Zoe. Hello. Oh, you just missed Kaito. But I think he went down those stairs if you want to see him.
Can I ask you something?
Of course.
Noticed Kaito acting weird? Do you like being a worker? Who wants to be a worker? I think it's kind of rude to ask. This does not look safe. No, not really. No. And he's wait, but I couldn't talk to him, right? Oh, wait, I can. Thank you for reminding me. It's kind of dangerous if you ask me. Never mind. Well, it is dangerous.
Kaito? Kaito's always weird.
Very funny, Mr. Lin. So, have you noticed anything?
Well, let me think. No, can't say that I have. But maybe you should ask Anzu, Kaito's mother, I mean.
Okay, I'll do that.
Well, I should probably get back to work, Madame Zoe. That's what they pay me the big bucks for. Unless you want to ask me something else?
Just one more thing, sorry. Is this gonna be the question if he likes to be a worker? No. Knowing anything about the brigades, I saw Kaito talk to a mysterious guy. Oh,
what did this gentleman look like?
Big guy missing some fingers?
Oh, I see. Strange. I'll make sure to ask Kaito about that. Well, I should probably get back to it. Have a pleasant day.
You too, Mr. Lin. He's kind. By the way, you have to come to Bochum some... yeah? Why? Is there something going on? I don't think I was ever there. Well, okay, I'm gonna tear it though. I'm sorry, Mr. Charles. I'm very sorry. I don't want them to get any support. Oh, there's trash.
Ew. I hope Minister Muller doesn't know about this.
I don't care. An article about how the government is helping the victims of brigade attacks. I hope they can successfully re-enter society. Petra's really doing that? They're doing a workout there.
Is Madam Zoe a troublemaker now?
Maybe. Is it the Fenexa going? No. No. There is a parrot park. Oh, yeah? Oh, that's nice.
Now let's
you know how much I love birds.
Tina, are you with us, darling? Earth to Tina?
Madam Zoe going through the trash?
Just digging out the trash. Kind of orange spray paint. We're strange. Why is he not even looking? Hello, can I talk to you? Cyrus used to be to be my PE instructor. Then he became like a Tai Chi master or something. Alright, Chet, are you ready? A little workout? Bird count, that sounds also nice.
Now hold that pose. That's it. Feel the burn.
Actually, meditation is super nice. If you never try to do it, this kind of body scan is insanely useful. Being mindful. Wait, before we're talking to our friends, can I... Wait, we were here, right? Yes. Could be heaven for you. I think so as well. What are you looking at? No trespassing, okay. Kay, I'm here. What are you doing?
Oh, it's just you.
Okay. Wow. Great to see you too. Why are you standing here, hanging by Digicoda?
Cyrus and his Tai Chi cult are always giving my dad a hard time. Today, I draw the line and blast music over the speakers. That should mess with them. But I need to access the speaker panel in the shed.
You sure you could do that? You should do that? Mind if I get in on the action?
Dude,
I can do that.
Never ask.
So, I'm the hacker girl.
We need to access the speaker panel in the shed. But I don't know the code. And I can't ask my dad, obviously.
Code to the shed. I'm on it, Kay. Time for some more Z magic. Hi, Jairus. Well, that's very unfortunate. Let me know how to do that, though. I have to go there and buy some toys for my little friends. No, that's very cute of you. It sounds so nice. I need to do some research. The parrot park. I want to kiss birds. I love the bird smell.
Kanzi, break it into... accessing a shed. This is great.
How can I do this, though? Maybe I need to go back and talk to his dad, huh?
Zoe, check around the back of this storage shed.
How? Wait, what is the sound? Is that a camera? Can I walk? Dude, this is unrealistic. I could just go here. A pick lock. Now I can go.
Picking locks is like your superpower.
Oh, the camera. Oh, that's my camera. It's so confused. Oh, that's somebody is using a drill. I'll take that a compliment. Pretty good at annoying you.
Come on, let's look around.
Of course, people are working here.
Maybe there's something we can use to get in.
Fireworks.
Something to help us crack that code.
Paperwork that says the boxes contain fireworks. What for? Carlton's national birthday party isn't until April 11th. Could it have something to do with Tyrek's announcement? We have water and Patreon oil. Maybe if I jump in, I'll get superpowers. Maybe I'll just turn into my dad. He's very critical about our dad, huh? No code in there, just a smelly trash can. By the way, why am I still looking at inside of it? I don't know. Because I need to find a code. I don't know a code. Oh, wow. It needs to be here and I can't jump. Worst thing is when you get a mind call from some monk while trying to clear your mind. I see. A monk. It's very specific. Oh, I need to rip this. Oh.
Come on, get in there.
Sneak in.
Grab some batteries if you see any.
Oh. Okay. Let's open this one. Inventory for a garden delivery. It says all items are to be restored in park sheds. Code 7277. Boom! I got it.
The code yet? Come on.
7277. What am I doing here? A delivery note mentioning radio equipment and a certain PB. PB? What does those initials stand for? The batteries. And tweak. Seven two seven seven, right? Ask and I shall deliver. Not for the instant.
Kanzi, kicking ass and taking names. Let's try it. Come on.
7277.
Yeah,
that's what there I'm talking go. About.
Okay.
Oh, it's not the same room.
Into the speaker panel. Got the bats?
I think so. Pick lock? Oh, I can't pick lock. Wait, it is. Never mind. Can of yellow spray. A spray. Okay. Oh, yeah. Here they are.
See that panel? That's where the magic's gonna happen. Cyrus and his cult are gonna pee themselves.
Adapter cable. Useful to plug something into a sound system.
We need to conduct all the power to the box at the bottom right.
You always play games I have never heard of. I mean, this is a good way. I'm always trying to play some indie games and showcase them, actually. So, yeah, that's a good point here. And a lot of them are actually insanely creative and having good story. This is the prequel to the game Road 96, and that game was already pretty good. So, the prequel is also pretty okay so far. Oh, God. What the hell is this? Good music, though. Plug in Walkman. What do you have to do? This is leading to nowhere. Ah. I guess I need to get all three. Mess with Tai Chi Sesh? Let's see what kind of music we're gonna hear now.
Let's go! Come on, man!
No! Oh, okay.
Don't let them get away, my children.
It's kind of cool. To go to the right side, right? Okay. Okay. Need to jump a bit earlier. Bum 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 bum. Just realized we're playing both. Oh, that was close. Heavy metal isn't too bad. Changing the perspective. Nice. Mm-hmm. Eh, oh wow, that was very bad. It's only be chat. You didn't see anything. Nope. Continue story. That's a gem. Yeah, it wasn't too bad. It was good. Now we got 24% with Zoe.
Do me a solid, Z.
Name it, my good sir.
If I ever turn into someone like Cyrus and his yuppies.
You won't.
Put a scoop of arsenic in my cereal, okay? I mean that.
That's super specific, but okay. Are you feeling alright?
Sorry, dude. Guess I got a lot on my mind.
Like what? You can tell me.
Okay. For one thing, you ever wonder about what's on the other side?
Like, after we die?
No, sorry. I guess that was confusing. Like, what's on the other side of the border? What life is like there? You ever wonder about that, Z?
Sometimes.
Well, I think about it a lot. All those stories about kids risking their lives, hitting the open road to reach freedom. Have you ever thought about doing that too?
Sometimes. Yeah, I have.
That's what I'm talking about. Z, you know, you and I, we could do that, Z. I mean, we always wanted to leave White Sands, do a road trip. And we could. But then, we could keep going. We could cross the border, leave everything behind, start a new life.
I don't know, Kaito. I like my life in Petria. But I'll never do... Where's like... Yes, we can do it. I don't know, Kaito. Yeah.
No, I hear you. It's crazy. Forget I said anything, all right?
You didn't say, shouldn't say things like that. I forget what he said. Wink, wink.
Thanks. So, what do you want to do? You know, we never did anything with the spray cans we found.
Right. Actually, right. And we got two.
Hideout makeover?
I live for hideout makeovers. Beep, 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 beep. Ooh, okay.
What are you going to make?
Not sure. Symbol of freedom.
Always dreaming, Z.
What about you?
I don't know yet. I think I'll surprise myself. Art's better that way, anyhow. The cans are to your left.
Highlight and press right click to pick a color, and then on the left, or use the wheel. Ah. And then? I guess I need to spray then. A bird. I would like to take a bird. I never sprayed in my life. Well, I don't know how to make the beak because this is so big. Dude, you're cheating. How are you doing this? Okay. There needs to be beak here, but I can't do it. Da, 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 cheetah. And once you're messing up there, you can't undo it. Oh god. Do you have the logo on your avatar at all? Oh, I can't really see because it's super small on my right screen. Well, that's also a good idea. Cheetah. It's looking like an airplane because I can't make this smaller. It's looking like an airplane now. Yeah, that's my birds. But this needs to be smaller. Some clouds. I don't have white though. Okay, I am done. I'm done, my friend. You gotta clean all on the left or even every, but I don't wanna delete everything. My that's the best I can do. My bird. I just need smaller brushes. Hi Arsenix. Hello, hello, welcome to the stream. How's it going? Can't tell perfection, man. Actually I think I'll bit of no, it's Let's perfect. Kinda cool, thank you. Oh, that's cute. The bird is actually not too bad. What does your attack say?
It's a B. You know, for
bonsai. Oh, yeah. Oh, okay. I see it, yeah.
Your tag is pretty cool, by the way.
But I should probably get going. My shift at the newsstand starts soon.
Okay. Do what you gotta do. Kaitlin, part human, part ghost.
I wish I didn't have a job. But that's just the way it is, I guess. I'll see you later, Z.
See you later, alligator.
Looks like it's just me again. What is up with Kaido? Kaido Lin, part teen, part ghost. What is he hiding from me?
We should go to this place now. I lost my balls. I'm sad. Need to walk my dog? Do that. Thank you so much. Have a nice walk. And take care. Go to Tyrek Square.
All workers are to begin lunch preparation for the residents. Thank you.
Just a super busy day with me. But you're maybe having some holidays soon, right? Eastern? Hopefully you can chill there. American Olive. Oh yeah. Oh goodness, I'm always forgetting. then I hope you're having weekend. I mean, it's weekend soonish, almost middle of the week. Weekend soonish. You got this, Ezra Nix. Probably didn't move. No, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. This is so normal here. Absolutely normal here. What are you working on? Looks like tough work. Yep. Is it pretty busy? You don't hear me. They're not talking to me. The workers are often uncomfortable talking to me. Guess it's because I'm the minister's daughter. Guess so. Most likely. An article about how the youth are being kidnapped and indoctrinated by black brigades. Scary times. The only thing we have here is being worked to death. Yeah, I guess in some places it's also it's also fitting here, to be honest. I give you a day off, my friend. I'm not sure how this is working, though. Kind of you, though.
Oh, well. The minister must have asked her to do this.
Maybe you could fill in for Kaito, Mrs. Lane. My shift's about to start. Now.
Oh, that's Kay's mom.
Your voice, Mrs. Lin?
Can I talk to her?
What a pleasant surprise.
Is everything all right here, Mrs. Lin?
Kaito is apparently ill and can't deliver my papers. Convenient, right?
Why is that convenient?
You know workers, Madame Zoe. Not always reliable, are they?
Oh, she's making me aggressive again. I don't understand, actually.
Well, never mind. Anyway, here we are with a stack of Petrian Times and no one to deliver them.
I have it better than most. I'm grateful for that. But still, we had a database issue today and it was so hectic trying to fix that. I see. Elect me as the next president of the USA and I'll give you 10 days of holidays a month. But I think, I'm not sure if, isn't there a rule like you need to be born in the USA and then you can be a president? No, nah, never mind. I don't think so. Elsa came up for free. Damn, thug. You're getting very popular here. Those black brigades youth should just listen to Sonia. No, you need a Sonia, dude. I could deliver the papers. Mrs. Danny, you could do it. So, this is the newspaper you want to sell. Yes, you.
I couldn't.
Fine, I'll do it.
You? Oh, heavens, no. This type of work is beneath you.
Mimi, you're correct, actually. Damn, I knew it. You have to be born in the US to become president. Dude, I'm so good. I'm so good. I don't know where this fact is coming from my brain. Somewhere in inside of a drawer. Maybe petting herself in the background. Yes, just a little. I know something. Sad for the governor. Yeah, I guess so. We have a problem. No holiday. Yes. It's not a problem. Weird. I want to.
That's very kind of you.
Are you sure? This is like a job.
Yes, I am sure. Let's do this. Why is it weird? I'd have a job. Because I'm the minister's daughter. Yeah, okay, yeah.
No reason.
Bye, Madame Zoe.
Well, here are the papers. Good luck, Madame Zoe.
Distribute. There you go. Oh, it's heavy.
Madame Zoe, what the heck?
Oh, I'm doing a tour here. Hello? Oh!
Madam Zoe delivering papers?
Yeah. I'm sorry, I'm hurting people. I'm sorry. Oh! I'm a paper girl. Dude, I'm hurting these people.
How's the minister doing?
No need. I have a paper. Oh, thanks.
Hello? Here, take the paper. Like 5, 10. I can't! I will never reach the quota. It needs to be a very big tour. Oh, like this. Oh, yeah, hell yeah, no. What?
Oh, you're done. Thank you, Madame Zoe. I was just talking to Mr. Lin.
What were you talking about?
Oh, nothing important.
That woman was disrespectful. Disrespectful, no?
Oh, Mrs. Danton. I'm used to it, really.
Because you're from Colton City?
I suppose. That and we're workers. But we're very happy here in White Sands, I assure you. Well, I should get back to it. Oh, if you'd like, you can check in on Kaito. I'm sure he'd feel better if he saw you.
I'd be happy to be here too, sure. Don't think he'd like that. I didn't realize no links. But maybe he can still see that link. Trust me, you would like it. Yeah, but the thing is, once I'm tapping out, then the game is freezing. So maybe you can post it over Discord in MediaShare so I can check it out. Thank you for posting this, though. Yes, technically I could see. I could show myself the last message here. But yeah, it's probably easier over Discord, so I can check it out later. And no, I never played Paperboy. Never did.
Thank you. You know where we live, right?
Kaito never mentioned that.
Just down the steps there. It's one of the basement apartments. Bye, Madame Zoe.
Oh, they're living here. I see.
Madame Zoe, I'm just on a break.
It's okay. That's okay.
You're not gonna tell on me?
Why would I?
Well, because you're a resident. Because of who your dad is.
I won't tell on you.
Thank you, Madame Zoe.
Oh my god, everyone is so scared. This is horrible.
The line starts back there. Oh, it's you, Madame Zoe. Forgive me.
What are you in line for?
Day passes to leave White Sands.
You want to leave White Sands?
We do, Madame Zoe. At least for a day. We'd like to visit our families. I'm sorry, Madame Zoe, but I'm not comfortable talking about this. I hope you can understand.
I see. Now I'm not going to pressure her more. The Edmund building, that's where you go to get a pass to leave White Sands or report possible Brigade activity. Mm-hmm. It's horrible how they were scared of me.
Hello, Madame Zoe.
Hello.
Always a pleasure to see you.
Hmm.
Madame Zoe, what brings you here? I hope it's not to file a report.
Nah, I'm just looking around. Just out for a stroll, I guess. How do I leave White Sands?
White Sands? Why would you want to do that?
I want to see more of Petria.
Well, it's very much like White Sands, isn't it? I mean, you've heard Tyrak. You've watched GNN.
You're sure about that?
Yeah. You have a good day now.
I saw it. That was from Nyx. That's such a nice meme. Thank you for doing that. Thank you for posting. I like this one. I just saw I got tagged on Discord. Wanted to see what's going on. Thank you. I'm not gonna praise Tyrek. Yeah, I'll see you later. Thank you for making me smile. I really needed that.
All cars must be searched before being admitted into White Sands. Thank you.
Mr. Gullman, he's been the guard gate since the beginning. 16 years ago now.
Madam Zoe, if it isn't my favorite minister's daughter.
Daughter? Sonia, I know Zonik. Here for you.
Zoe wasn't like this before.
Oh, this is where we started. Okay. Dun, dun, dun. Hello, mother trucker. I hate when people are not kind. I hate that.
Madam Zoe, it's nice to see you.
You too, Miss Walters? Do I know you?
Well, I guess not. Everyone knows who you are, but we can't expect you to know every single one of us now, can we?
I guess not.
No. Of course we can't. The election's coming up, you've heard?
You better leave that off. I can't believe Sonic is having a crush on Daniel. Boma is so funny. Yeah, I agree. It's a shame that you can't be longer a president of the USA than just two periods, but then I'm thinking of Trump. Maybe that's just better. I have yes, I guess it is.
I don't know why, but I feel like maybe this one will go differently.
How so?
I just feel like change is in the air. Maybe this Flora's character will win. Not that I want her to, of course. Have a great day now, Madame Zoe.
Arigato. Da 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 da.
What brings you to Tyrek Square?
Pizza? I'm just out for a stroll.
You're looking for that boy, aren't you? The son of the groundskeeper and maid.
Kaito is his name.
I see. Zoe, a girl like you and a boy like that. I don't know if...
It's not your business.
Well, I suppose it isn't. Bye, Madam Zoe.
Guys, I'm getting a call, so I'm going to be right back, yeah? Hello, I'm back again. All right, I'm sorry. I'm very sorry. It was important. I was waiting for that call the whole time. That's why. Alrighty. But you can see the burbles, right? Thank you so much. Thank you. All right, I'm going to say bye to them.
Poor girl. Experiencing the attack like she did.
Mm-hmm. Ah, okay, I can't rip those. Oh, food! Fuck, don't look. Anything here?
Well, we need the labor, but I don't trust them. Who knows what they were doing before?
We can't play Pwong! Wait, I don't have a... Oh. Let's go! Almost. Ha 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 ha, noob! Ha ha ha! You need to be cheeky like that. Oh, now it's fast.
Nope.
Bum 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 bum. Oh, this bot is such a noob! Well, okay. What's this? I can't even use this one. Oh, there is a door. Oh, bathroom. Don't. Why can't I go here? Why is that possible? Okay, what is this? This bathroom? This is horrible. Can I get that hamburger? I wouldn't mind eating hamburger now. I saw my cute friends. Oh, posted the paper girl. Let me see. No, I. It's funny. It's actually funny. But wait, is that a cap? No, that's just my hair, right? It's looking like a cap. It's cute. Having a cap on would be also nice to feel cool. A skater girl. Thank you, Kronos. It's looking funny.
Madam Zoe, can you turn it up? Can I do for you?
I need my news. I need my Sonya.
You need your Sonya. Can you make me a stiff one? No, nothing but thanks for offering.
Just to let you know, we've got a new game coming in. Little kid made it. Adrian or Alex, something like that. Anyways, it's called Angry Ants. Looks pretty sweet.
Can't wait to play it. Thank you. Hey, do you have food? Give me. Ah, feed me. All right. Where were we here? I think it's empty looking. Oh. What? What?
We remind you that although Petria supports its artists, state authorization is required for all forms of public expression.
I don't think they're talking about me, all right?
Have a nice day.
Goodness, they have cameras everywhere. That was scary. We're chilling, though. There is something running. I need to walk a few steps. Do that. I can't walk. Oh, I need to leave. Bum, bum. The worker dormitories. This is where Kaito and his parents live, but I've never actually been inside their apartment. Not sure why. Maybe he didn't want us to see it. Oh, that's a bird.
All workers are to begin lunch preparations for the residents. Thank you.
Madam Zoe, can I help you?
I'm not sure. Maybe. I am looking for the Linz apartment.
The Linz? Oh, I wouldn't get mixed up with them, Madame Zoe.
What?
Things. You could get into trouble.
What kind of things?
Listen, all I say is you'll want to be careful around them. The boy, too.
Okay.
Whoa. do that a lot?
No. No. The music changed a lot here. Well, put back in trash. Why should I toss it around? Did they see me? I want to do illegal things, but I don't want them to see. It might be actually this one. Kaito? It's Zoe.
Z? Come in.
This is how they're living?
Hi, Z.
I only see one bed. Does Kaito sleep on the couch? This is their bathroom, by the way. What the hell is this? This is making me so sad. Never been inside before.
Well, this is it. Not much to look at, huh?
It's... I don't want to say it's not bad because it's bad. But I don't want to make him upset. But we're friends, so I can be honest. Not really, no.
Your honesty is refreshing as always, Z. So, what are you doing here?
Your mom says you were sick.
Oh, yeah, absolutely.
Isn't it referring to Parasite? I was also thinking of Parasite, yeah. Maybe. That bathroom was also so weird to me to see. I'm not sure if that's quite common in these areas. Dude, that was so lame.
I thought that was a pretty convincing performance, actually.
Kaito... What's going on, man?
What do you mean?
What are you hiding from me? You've been kind of weird, man.
I just, you know, got a lot going on, Z. And I just couldn't deliver the papers. Not today.
Look, you want to sit down? You're making me kind of nervous.
It's an amazing movie. It is. By the way, Thok, I don't know. We saw this bathroom. Is this kind of typical? If you're living in this kind of area and like in South Korea, is this typical here? Because I'm not sure. I never saw a bathroom like this. This is so weird. I thought you never asked, man. Said. I feel so schmull.
Did you see today's paper? Tyrak celebrated in Colton City. It's total BS, Z.
I saw the article.
See, the people in Colton City, they don't like Tyrak.
really, really don't like Tyrak.
I'm not sure that I believe you. Why would they not like Tyrak?
See, I'm from Colton City. You know that, right?
I guess you've got a point.
Yeah. I mean, this story also describes Colton City as like a paradise. See, it's not like that at all. There's poverty and suffering, and it's just kind of falling apart. That's why Aya died. The pollution there gave her cancer.
Maybe it changed recently.
No. Anyway, that's why I couldn't deliver the papers. Seeing his photo and those words, it just made me so angry, Z.
Still not all the way convinced, are you?
Maybe just a little.
Well, then I guess I'll just have to show you.
The lower class lives in apartments like this. I remember we were talking about that because we were watching Parasite, and he told me that there are areas like that where people are living like this, and it was, I don't want to say it was hard to believe, but it's, living like that is, must be insanely hard. That's what I wanted to say. Yeah, it makes me sad. Fine, Kaito.
Come on, Z. I know you're not a little kid anymore, but just close your eyes. You'll see, you'll see, you'll see.
Is Colton City really the place?
Is this the midnight? It is. What? Oh, I need to. I jumped there. Well, could sound like midnight. Yeah, it is midnight. I know this song. Oh! I get it now. Or not. No, don't make it. Don't. I don't want to do this again. I got it. God damn it. I am jumping, but it's too late, I think. I just want to hear the song longer. Landlocked heart, the midnight. Mm.
Attention. For your well-being and everyone else's, please adhere to our security measures. Thank you.
Well, back in our hideout, huh? So, are we cool, Kay?
I guess. I wish you saw things my way, you know. But I can't force you.
No, definitely not, Kaito. How's the ramp coming along?
Okay, I guess. Truth is, I don't really know what I'm doing.
You don't have to make it. I'm really, really bored.
This is my problem because...
you deeply care about my well-being.
My dad says only boring people get bored.
Well, that's an interesting way how to say that. Only boring people getting bored. Hmm. Dude, Kaito is not your clown. Because your dad is boring.
This is true. What do we normally do when we get bored?
Not sure at all. It's healthy to be bored sometimes. Yeah, it is very healthy. You need to be bored. It's normal. Well, this is the only stick I've found so far. Break stuff while screaming. Annoy poster guy at the park. Make calendars with kitten photos. Break stuff while screaming.
Yeah, we can't do that. Not all the time. I know. Truth or dare.
You love truth or dare. Oh no, I hate when kids are singing like this. I hate that.
Truth or, you know.
Na 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 na. Let's go with truth.
Whoa, the truth. I like it, see? What's like, you know, your biggest dream?
Can I go with a dare? No. Kind of a lame question.
You said you were bored, not me.
To go on a road trip with you, duh.
No doubt. Kaito and Zoe on the open road, raising hell. I can't wait. All we gotta do is get a pass. Somehow.
Is that my ball? But I can't use it. Okay. Your turn now. Shout, vote, Floris.
Watch and learn. Let me just... Okay, good to go.
I hope he's not getting trouble now.
Vote for Senator Floris! Stop yelling, kids! Maybe I will!
Didn't expect that. You're crazy.
Yeah, maybe a little bit. Okay, your turn.
Ah, the truth again.
Let's see. Got it. Have you ever wanted us to be more than friends?
Oh! I've thought about it, yeah. Damn, okay. Never. Oops, sorry.
Really? I mean, we could give it a shot.
No. I was just thinking about it.
What am I saying? That'd just be too...
weird. Weird.
I was gonna say gross.
Thank you. What? Okay, back to you.
I think I'll go with the truth.
Kronos. Okay. What are you hiding from me? I saw you with that guy, dude.
You saw that?
Yes, I did, Kaito.
That was...
I'm waiting.
A family friend from Colton City.
Why did you meet him here?
He doesn't have a resident card. We could get into trouble.
And what did he want?
Just to get my parents and I some info about our family and friends. And he gave us some money, too.
Money for what?
See, I'm poor. That's why I have, like, the only basement apartment in White Sands. Dude, you live between Tyrak and Sonia Sanchez. It's absurd.
I guess I believe you. It is pretty riddick. Huh?
Yeah, man.
Yeah,
now,
it is.
Come on. It's your turn. Truth or dare?
I hate dares. Let's do the truth again.
Okay. Why won't you talk about being at the wall in 86?
Kaito, please? How many times?
But you should. I know it bothers you.
Kaito!
Okay. My bad, Z. You're not ready. That's cool.
Ready for your turn?
Actually, I should probably get going.
Dude.
Sorry, yeah. I have a few things to do before tonight. For my folks. Look, Z.
What?
I gotta tell you something. But not now, okay? Meet me tonight at the top of my building. I'll unlock the door for you.
All right. Guess I fell asleep. So, Kaito wants to talk. I'm sure it's nothing. I trust him. I think it has something to do with being a rebel. I should go. Haha, invisible wall. My purple. Go to Kato's apartment. I just remembered in Juvenile, Justice Day also had a toilet like that in Parasite. Oh, I can't actually remember. But that would be the second time, so it seems like it is pretty common, like you mentioned, in some areas. The lower class areas. A few hours later. Kaito? The rules for the people who live here seems kinda intense. Look at all this mail. Maybe they moved but forgot to change addresses. Maybe they're in jail. Hey. Oh,
nice. You came.
Of course. What's back there? Is that radio equipment? Yeah. Good thing I'm not afraid of heights. Oof. The view is insane, man.
No, right? Do you wanna sit?
Yeah. The shimmering lights of Colton City. Kaito says the people there don't really like Tarek. Not sure how I feel about that. Mount National. And close to that is the border wall. I still have nightmares about the attack that took place there in 86. Oh, we were walking there earlier. They say that Tarek's duty is pure gold. Maybe if I'm super bored one day, I'll try biting into it to see. I wouldn't do that. Another rager at Sonia's. Dad doesn't like her parties, maybe because he's never been invited. Damn, that must be a big party. Kay, you never mentioned this place.
To keep it for myself. Kinda selfish, I guess. Sometimes I come up here to think. Sometimes not to think at all. It's good for that, too.
It can be real good not to think.
Man, for real. You see the horizon there? That's my favorite part.
Nice view of Mount National.
Yeah, and just beyond it, the border. Right now, kids are doing anything they can to get out of Petria. Hitchhiking, using underground tunnels, climbing over Mount National, anything.
You really believe all that?
Yeah. This country, I'm sorry, but it's not what you think it is. Listen, Z, I got some things I need to tell you.
I know. That's why I came.
First off, we need to talk about 86.
Kate. Not this again, come on!
I know it hurts to try to remember. You're scared, but I'm here. I got your back, see?
I don't want to talk about this.
No, Z. It's important. You can't always be running from 86 like this. You gotta face the truth.
The truth? What truth?
Look, I can't imagine what it was like. The explosions, the falling rock, the screams.
Yeah, I shouldn't have eaten before coming up here. Big mistake. I saw people die, Kay.
But it didn't go down the way you think. The brigades didn't cause the collapse.
What are you talking about?
It's the government. You know this. But you don't want to believe it.
Stop! Stop!
Oh, I messed it up. I messed it up.
Detonate the explosives now.
Forgive me, Sarah.
I'm jumping so often, but it's probably always too late. The perspective is messing me up. Yep. I'm so confused. Well, that was the attack in 86. I think we're halfway through now, right?
I'm so sorry to do this to you. Tell you something else, and I don't think you're gonna like it.
What is it,
Zoe?
What now?
It's about that guy you saw me talking to, John. He's not a family friend.
I knew it.
He's
what? What?
A Black Brigade.
I fucking knew it.
Yeah, I thought maybe you figured it out.
Does that mean your parents you...
I don't know. Maybe they're helping us. But they expect something from us, too. I don't know if we can trust them.
What do they expect?
They want us to get a file from Tyrax Palace.
A file? What kind of file?
Yeah. That proves the brigades weren't behind the peak collapse. The government... Tyrax was.
All comes back to 86, of course.
Yeah. I guess it does. The deal is, if we can get the file for this guy Robert, they'll help us get out of the country.
But you know who my dad is.
I do, but I know who you are. You're my best friend.
And what do you want me to do?
I don't know. I just know I had to tell you. It was killing me.
I don't want to see you again. That's an option. I really think that I should go now.
Can we talk about this, Z? Please. Way to go, Kaido. Might have just lost another best friend.
Oh. And now we are playing from Kaido's perspective. She can't just accept the truth. Is he right about the Black Brigades? I just read the toilet scene in Parasite is supposed to show how low they are in society when even the toilet is higher than their bed. Oh, goodness. I need to watch the movie again. It was a fantastic movie. That was a good movie. And that's why I think it's a ref to the movie in the game. Maybe, I'm gonna read about this. I'll try to do a bit of research before I'm going to bed. I think this is the first time I heard you curse. I'm sorry. We're fitting to the situation. I played the first game, Kaito. I know. Well, you can't say that, huh? Then you have to watch the one from Discolicious. Oh, goodness. That was... We were cursing a lot there. Rewatch for the movie night. I might have another idea for the movie night. Is he right about the Black Brigade? We have to get the brigades the file. Funny delirious while, while I was waking up. I was lucky not gonna hear that. I'm always trying to watch my language, but it's not really in my vocabulary. I'm not a person who's swearing a lot. Oh! Jean-Claude Charlier, 1986. I'm sorry, I'm getting hiccups. Yoink. Oh, look at all this mail starting to think they've been arrested too. You see, that's what he's thinking of. Apartment 602. The family living here has a shrine to Tyrek in their living room. I saw it once, but I wonder if it was real or just some kind of cover-up. Good question. Apartment 504. The lady who lived here, Miss Green, was a friend of my parents. Then one day she just disappeared. She may have been pro-brigade, and I think they found out. So many rules we're supposed to respect. Sometimes I wonder if we're even allowed to breathe. Mimi has turned into Eminem during Disco Elysium playthrough. No. Let's go home.
Good morning. Today's date is May 4th. Let us make this the best day we possibly can.
Thank you, chat. Yeah, Zoe's 48% now, 2 days later.
Hello, I'm Sonia Sanchez. You're watching The Sonia Show for May 4th. The stage at Presidential Park has been prepped for Tyrak's big announcement later today. Many fans, like Gwen behind me, are already here, eagerly awaiting the words of their beloved president. Will Tyrak officially announce his candidacy for the election? I hope so. Of course, I'll be here live, covering the event as it unfolds. Gwen, you can stop waving now. And now, the weather. The weather is perfect as always, but a sandstorm will pass over White Sands in the next 24 hours. And it's picking up strength, with reported wind speeds already reaching up to 100 miles per hour.
Sonic! Are you happy now seeing Sonia?
Sandstorm Sonia.
Oh.
The Sonia Show will also keep you updated on Sandstorm Sonia developments. I'm Sonia Sanchez, and this has been The Sonia Show for May 4th. Gwen, stop.
Stop it! Alrighty.
Reminder, if you see any possible brigade activity, report it at once. Thank you.
John? You're not supposed to come today.
Kaido, do you copy?
Alrighty, Burbles. But I think we're gonna do a case perspective tomorrow.
Kaido, answer me.
I will answer you tomorrow, Zoe. I will do that. But for now, I would like to say thank you so much for playing Road 96 Mile Zero with me. I really enjoy the prologue. It's a bit different than the first one, the main game. But it doesn't mean it's bad. It's actually pretty good. Very emotional. Very emotional. There you can pretty much see that you can't really open. You can't even talk about the things your government is doing. Because when you're doing this, you're gonna be in jail. That's insanely scary. Thank you. We all should appreciate that freedom is insanely important. Very, very important. So thank you so much for playing this game with me. We're going to be back tomorrow at 9 p.m. CST with the last part of the game, I guess.